that has made her to be the lady that she is today. So this symbolizes not only two individuals, but it symbolizes two families, separate families. Glory to God. I want to go on in the service, and I'm going to ask you, Sherman, to repeat after me the marriage vows, and then thereafter the end of you as well. But I, Sherman, do take Louann.
I, Sherman, take Louann.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day.
To have and hold from this day.
For better or for worse.
Better for the worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Until death do us apart.
Until death do us apart.
Louann, I'm going to ask you the same question, but I want you to repeat it after me as well. I, Louann, do take you, Sherman.
I, Louann, do take you, Sherman.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day.
To have and to hold from this day.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
And to love and to cherish.
And to death do us part.
Until death do us part.
All right. Is there any tokens that you guys have brought today that would symbolize your commitment of faithfulness to one another? There are two rings, I believe.
Yes.
All right. And I want you guys to face one another. And Sherman, fourth finger then. All right. Say this with me. With this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
I pronounce that you are my wife.
And I pronounce you are my wife.
And I make a covenant to you this day. That I will honor you. Love you. Cherish you. Provide for you. And protect you. In the same way. Repeat these words after me. I give this ring to you.
I give this ring to you.
As a token of the covenant.
As a token of the covenant.
That has been made between us.
That has been made between us.
This day.
This day.
I pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
My faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
My commitment.
My
to you only.
To you only.
As God sees fit.
As God sees fit.
Amen. Let's all pray. God, we thank you this afternoon for this wonderful couple, and praying that you would give them the strength, the know-how, the ability to fulfill their marriage covenant, and that they will always, God, burn in the love of God, that they will always have fire in their hearts one towards another.
Yes.
That their love would always grow, God. That they will always be a blessing one to another. Bless this couple, and let a heritage as well come out of this union, God. A heritage of children, God.
Yes.
Children, God. Grandchildren.
Yes.
And let their family be a good breeding ground. They can raise up strong children and grandchildren. Let that be their heritage. In our Lord and Savior's name, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Finish your.
Yeah.
They will continue to finish the candle lighting service, or the unit of the candle. Again, it's symbolizing two individual lives and now becoming one. Two separate lives that are now being distinguished and have come together as one in the bond of holy matrimony. Amen. So, So through the power that has been invested in me through this state, and then through the power that has been invested through me, through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you man and wife, and I want you to, as well, to turn around as I present you to this congregation, Mr. and Mrs. Sherman and Louann.
Amen.
Come on, all of you, and sign and change. And then shortly thereafter, there's a meal, so you guys stick around with fellowship.